In 2 weeks, we're going to do something really special here. You heard Pete talk about it last week. It's called the Bema. Now, when I came here 7 years ago, I kept hearing people talk about the Bema. I'm like, what is the Bema? And they said, well, it's the Bema seat of Christ. It's the place where we'll stand before Jesus one day, and he will essentially reward us for the things that he has done through our lives, and he'll look at that. And okay, well, they said, well, it's kind of a drama, it's kind of worship, it's kind of a sermon, it's all of that wrapped up in it. Said, it's awesome, you got to see it. And they told me that we had sold thousands of these to people all over the world just through word of mouth, that no marketing had been done or anything. It's just kind of God has done it, he's spread it. So I finally watched it about 6 months ago, I know, after like 7 years of being here, right? And oh my. Friends, can I just tell you, it is going to be an experience like none you've ever had before. And if there was ever a week for you to bring somebody that you've been praying for or that's interested in spiritual things or maybe is kind of unattached from a church home or just is kind of in that space of going, you know, what am I really doing with my life? It causes you to look at your life through the lens of Christ. And in a very grace-filled way, not a shaming way at all, it's an amazing experience. And so can I have you, please, can I urge you, circle it on your calendar, 2 dates that we're going to be doing it. The first half is going to be done on Saturday and Sunday, the 24th and 25th of September. Saturday night will be 7 o'clock. There is no childcare available for the Saturday night services. We're adding Saturday night simply because last time we had to turn people away when we did the Bema because the word got out. So we're... make it and circle that on your calendar. If you want to do a date night with your wife or husband or want to bring some couples and some friends, that's a great night to do that. If you can prioritize being on Saturday to make some room for some folks on Sunday, that would be awesome. And then part two of the Bema is going to be done the following week on October 1st and 2nd. Again, Saturday night at 7 and then our normal service times on Sunday. A couple of things about this. First of all, there is a website, bema.org, and you can find out about it. And Pete shares some of his experience with it as well and things that he's heard, people that have been affected by it. So you can go there. Also want to mention that we are going to be starting right on time. And anybody who arrives late, they're going to be ushering them in very quietly because we are going to be recording the services for DVD purposes because the audience for this thing potentially is huge even beyond these 2 weekends. And so they're going to be ushering people in quietly and putting them up on the bleachers. So if you come late, you're going to end up there, which is great. Hi, guys, up there. Those are good seats anyway. But come early, be in your seats, and we'll start, and it's going to be an awesome thing. As we started thinking about the Bema, I thought, boy, I'd love to do it really beautifully this time and enhance the experience. And last time was great, but if you look at the video, there's 10-year-old hairstyles and, you know, white shirts and khaki pants and just crazy stuff going on. So this time we're going to, we've created some original video for it. The visuals are going to be amazing. You're going to feel like you're actually in heaven. I've seen some of the mock-ups of it. It's going to be awesome. And then we wrote some original music for it that we worked with a guy in Nashville, and I wrote some stuff.